Hello, my name is Fayez Choudhury. I'm the Chief Executive Officer of the International Federation of Accountants. And on behalf of the entire IFAC family, I wish you a very happy 2015. A question that we ask ourselves throughout the course of the year at IFAC, and I think it's particularly pertinent to focus on it as we begin a new year, is what is it that makes the accounting profession a resilient, viable, strong one that serves society for the benefit of society's citizens? And the answer that we keep coming back to is it is that we need to be engaged in building a trusted and credible accounting profession. The first question is, well, what makes a trusted and credible accounting profession? At the first level, it is technical expertise. We are relied upon as technical experts to provide a professional service and do what others cannot do in terms of rigor, specialized knowledge, and the application of rigorous standards. In IFAC, we are engaged in this in a number of ways. We support the development of global standards, which is the common language that accountants use throughout the world when executing audits under strong ethical principles and built on sound educational standards. We also put a great deal of emphasis on adoption and implementation. Having high quality standards is pointless unless they're adopted and implemented well. We also acknowledge that it is a global world, an increasingly complex world. We cannot simply say that one country has a good accounting profession, because that profession needs to rely on what's happening in other countries who their clients operate in. So the globalization of commerce, of business, of economics, of trade, has significant implications for accountants in terms of not just the technical standards we employ, but also making sure that the accounting profession develops across the world to the right kind of standards that we seek to espouse. So the building of capacity in emerging economies is also extremely important to us. The other element, of course, is knowledge. The world proceeds apace. Nothing stands still anymore, and the boundaries of knowledge get pushed forward every day. It's very important if accountants are to remain at the cutting edge that they have access to the knowledge, not just created by their local resources, but also having access to resources around the world. And that is, again, something that IFAC is committed to do. Accounting doesn't exist in a vacuum. It exists in a complex set of interactions with other actors in the regulatory space, in the supervisory space, in the legislative space, and we need to be very engaged with those actors to make sure that the accounting role in these incredibly complex societies is the appropriate one and is undertaken in close coordination with other bodies who have an interest in the kinds of areas in which we operate. So those are the technical dimensions of what builds trust and credibility. But also a very important aspect which we cannot, must not, should not, and do not ignore is the issue of ethics. At its core, accounting is a public interest function. Yes, we serve businesses. Yes, we serve the public sector. But we do so in terms of providing reliable, transparent information. And that information has always to be generated and managed in the public interest with honesty, integrity, reliability, transparency. And it is a challenge to balance that public interest perspective with a self-interest perspective. But if we lose that, we lose the very core of who we are. So we put a great deal of emphasis on ethical behavior amongst accountants. Again, not difficult, not easy, I beg your pardon, in a complex world, but one that is fundamentally important. We are wholly committed to supporting the development of ethical standards and also to making sure that they're implemented across the member bodies and the forum of firms who are our major stakeholders. And we believe that that is something that is well understood and will continue to play an important part in the accountant's work, not just for 2015, but beyond. So as we begin this new year, let me seek to re-engage with our member bodies and our stakeholders, the Forum of Firms, regulators, international organizations, to this work to which we are committed to build a trusted and credible accounting profession. We believe it matters, and we will certainly focus our energies on that. Again, wishing you a happy 2015.